All right. Good evening, everybody. Welcome to the Fulton Street Collective. Thank you so much for joining us tonight. Tonight, we are proud to present Isaiah Collier's Celestials. As we do with all of our performances here, always accompanied by a visual artist. Tonight's visual artist is Betty Heredia. Give it up for Betty. For those of you watching at home, she's located in the lower left-hand side of your screen. She'll be painting and sketching the band as they perform, and what's really cool, you can buy her artwork. What's even more cooler than that, than the lower left-hand screen and the big screen, is the lower right-hand screen. That's how you tip the band. That's how you buy artwork. If you like what you see in here, you can donate to Fulton Street Collective so we can keep doing these performances. All right, speaking of performances, let's do it now. Let's give it up for Isaiah Collier's Celestial.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, good people. Let me see who I'm gonna start with. I'm gonna start with the composition first. So that was an original piece entitled New World, New Day. I forget, who was I telling about this earlier? So this piece was, I was telling Harvey, so I could tell you guys now. I had wrote this piece last year, actually, when the pandemic had first started happening. This had served as a musical progress log as far as where the world was at. So just processing day by day as everything was moving forward. And, you know, it was a very, bittersweet year. You didn't have to see everybody every day, but the world was going straight to hell sometimes, to be fair. But at the end of the day, we had a job as artists and creatives to make the best out of these type of situations. I think me and Jeremiah Hunt were talking about this, and it was like, it's ironic that, especially playing this style of music, we tend to admire the previous eras of musicians that came before us, specifically like the era of the 60s. But there's no way you can ever make that type of music or that type of thought-provoking art without having the experience to back it up. And so in order for us to create these type of pieces, we had to endure something that was tailor-fitted for our own times. And this is what we got out of it. I thought it was a little bit ludicrous, right? To try to get a large ensemble of people, especially during the time of the year, was like, don't bring people around each other at all. But I don't know why. The spirit told me to do it. And because we did it, this is what we got. Not too bad, right? Yeah, okay, I'll take that. and so I'm gonna take this chance to also introduce these awesome creators with me, starting with the strings, Miss Catlin Edwards on violin. The great Sylvia de la Cerna on violin. Another great violinist, Mr. Nia Blunt. My sensei on cello, Miss Olivia Harris. On flute, Mayshell Morris. On tenor, John Houston. Ephriam Champion on French horn, y'all. Ryan Nyther on trumpet. Jamal Damien on trumpet. Matthew Davis, on trombone. I was gonna say trumpet too. Jeremiah Hunt on bass. James Russell Sims on drums. And on soprano and composition, I'm Isaiah Collier. Thank you, guys. Do we have time to take a break, or you want one more? Or we can take the break, which one we want to do? Okay, so play a song. How long? Okay.
You said medium. You heard them guys another hour.
Thank you. right. Let's give it up. The Isaiah Collier Group. It's an amazing string section. And everything else. Yes. We're going to take a little break, turn on the lights, music. We're getting some refreshments. You at home, donate money. It's all there, right there on the screen. So we'll be back in a few minutes. Yeah.
Oh.
Mr. Davis, I heard you. Okay. As always.
See, I mean, we're across the section, but
yeah,
it still works out.
Still works.
I mean, Rebella is facing me, yeah, so it works. You know?
Help.
It's like literally bad.
Thank you. Keep the chops intact.
Right, let's welcome back Betty Heredia on Paints, Brushes, and Canvas and the Isaiah Collier Group.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Caitlin Edwards on violin, Sylvia De La Cerna on violin, Janaya Blunt on violin, Olivia Harris on cello, Mayshell Morris on flute, John Houston on tenor saxophone, Ephraim Champion on French horn, Ryan Nyther on trumpet, Jamal Damien on trumpet, Matt Davis on trombone, y'all. Jeremiah Hunt on bass, James Russell Sims on drums, and once again, I'm Isaiah Collier. Thank you, guys. Have a great night. Before we go, we also want to thank Chris and the rest of the staff for having us here. If you can, please donate. Once again, it's an honor to be able to make music with great people and to let us know that we're all still here, we're still present. We still have a battle to fight, and that's just being better human beings. So till then, much love to you guys. Take care, and I hope this touched you all. Have a good night.
Fantastic. Thank you, Isaiah Collier Group and Betty Heredia on paints. And those of you at home, all the information is at the bottom of your screen. Tip the band, tip the artist, donate to Fulton Street Collective, and we'll see you again tomorrow night. Good night.
All right.